My dear Sarah, you've always said that everything you do is for your husband and your son. Well, they are lucky men indeed to have you as wife and mother. And I was lucky to have you as my carer. But I want you never to forget that you are a person too, Sarah. And it is vital that you live your own life and do things that make you feel alive. If I have one wish, it is that you grow old happy and without regrets. Goodbye, my lovely Sarah. Your grumpy old friend, William Morgan.
Thank you.